see some of these more complex moves, you kind of got to use the momentum to make the ball weigh less for you to drop it. Starting to get it better. This type of exercise certainly does train your both hands to work in unison. Like, look, if you were, you'd catch someone's punch with one hand like this, but you could also do it with two hands. You know what I'm saying? Or you could be like, it's a two-handed freaking deal. Like a grab. I mean, this could be block, parry, and strike. Like, look, knock your hand in the way and then hit you in the freaking way. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, okay, there's two movements. But if you do it in one motion, it's like, be like, see that right there? Like, say somebody punched at you like this, or like this. You had your hand there, and you went, look, with this heavy weight, and you went, just like that block right there. Like, you go be like, hey, man, go ahead. Punch first. Comes at you. Bam. Look. Wham. Look what I'm doing. Hitting. They're going to be punching like this. So when I go like this, look, I'm hitting their bone, their weak point, with the freaking strong point of my arm. Bam! Oh yeah, man, come on. Bam! You know what I'm saying? You don't have to do that one right there. Like, go ahead, punch me in the face. And then you hit them under there. You can go like that, hit the side of their arm. Depends how they punch, but anyway, imagine if I had this in my hand. I'd almost have to have it over here, right? Then when they punch, be like, but look, the momentum, that extra weight of this on it, if you hit the right point on someone's arm, dude, you might break their arm and yank their shoulder out of socket at the same time. Wham! You know what I'm saying? Or you have it over here. Be like, hey, man, point to the mountain. Bam! Strike the grindstone. Wham! It'd be like someone kicked at you, and you stepped out of the way, and you went, bam, under their leg. They would go, whew, fly way far backwards. I get it. Within these sequences, there are subsequential movements. It's almost like a collapsing strike. Collapsing strike's like if you hit them with the fucking hand like this, but then you fall through with the elbow. You'd be like, bam, bam, bam. But then you could also go, wham, and hit him with the shoulder too. And then freaking even, you could hit him with a freaking fist, drop the elbow, drop the shoulder, and you could even go with the knee and then kick him too. All in one freaking subsequential movement. Potentially. It's called a collapsing strike. Thank you. do that one that time. That one fell off the freaking off where it was at. I didn't even touch it. It was my vibrations that did it. And since it's round, it just wants to roll. Since it's spherical.